Bombay spinach. Boil the spinach in salted water until tender, drain, and chop fine. Fry one chopped onion in 2 tablespoonfuls of butter. Add the chopped spinach, a pinch of pepper, and curry powder. Cover and let simmer 5 minutes. Serve on a platter with stewed prawns and garnish with croutons.